Hey, this is Pastor Rick. Welcome to Sharpen. I'm glad you're with me. I thought I'd bring you on vacation with me. I'm here in Alaska. That's right, Alaska. And I want you to look at how beautiful it is. This is amazing. It reminds me of a verse in the Bible, Genesis chapter 1. It says, in the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. He made something beautiful, something that was amazing for us to look at. And what's powerful is the creation was specific. Day one, he did something. Day two, and so on. 7 days. Worked 6 days, really. 6 days, and then 7 days, he rested. So the question is, what are you creating? What are you fixing in your life? What are you doing with your life? You know, every day should have a goal, a specific target, something you're trying to do, so that you can look back and say, look at what I made. Look at how amazing this is. So I want you to think about it today, and I want you to think about what you can create. I want to pray for you today, that God would bless you. Father, I pray for those right now who are creating something in their life. Some are creating havoc, some are creating good things, but whatever they're creating, may they pause and say, let me take my insights from my Heavenly Father. He created something that He defined as good. May we do the same. I speak blessings and grace upon all of us. In Jesus' name, amen. Now listen, you might say, well, Pastor Rick, I created a mess. Okay, you did. Pastor Rick, I didn't create anything that I enjoy. Okay, so be it. But now you can start all over again. Today you can look at you can look around you and you can say, you know what? Maybe I can do something different. Maybe I can have a different life. Maybe I can start by creating a different attitude, a different way we relate to each other, a different way of communicating, a different way of loving each other. I believe in the power of creation. If you don't believe in it, man, take a look at that. Ha ha. Woo-wee. That's amazing, isn't it? God bless you. Thanks for joining me on my vacation. Sharpen with you. I want you to stay sharp, stay in tune, and stay connected. See you next time. Got more to say next week. Bye-bye.